play the whack-a-mole game.
Sheep, have you ever...